Hanamura.
Prepare to attack.
Yeah, Dad.
Select your hero.
Do what? Oh, okay.
Not 100% sure about the Widow.
Yeah, if it doesn't work.
Alright. I was gonna say, they're probably gonna be heavily shielded.
You play
I'll fly right behind them, just sneak away, hide for a bit, come back, headshot bitch behind.
I will
put the switch off, it's not working.
Yeah, I know.
I could have used a little more time to get ready.
Yeah, well, should he usually DPS main?
Commences in 30 seconds.
What else?
Oh, okay. Okay, if you can pull off Sombra if Widow doesn't work, that EMP would be great for the boss.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I agree, that'd be a lot more conducive.
Well, it also depends on what the enemies we have.
Yeah. Ryan, I'll move with you. I'm gonna try and poke for that shield if I can.
One.
Okay,
cool. I'm gonna work on the shield.
I got a little off, though.
Diva.
Touch from afar.
I got armor almost ready. Here,
armor.
Yeah, we just gotta clean this up.
Mora's coming on point. He's backing up, I'm chasing her down.
Alright. I got armor ready for next push.
My ultimate is charging.
Right, no one can hide from my sight.
Alright, I got armor ready for next push.
Come push up, get Ryan.
Alright.
Commence attack on objective B.
Make sure Ryan dies. Fat shatter. Alright, push in guys, I got armor ready. Go. Bam! Huge!
Keep him off point. Boxing right.
Stop throwing.
Justice rains from above.
No shatter.
Securing the objective.
Good shit, guys. Good
that
shit.
Flap, though. Woo!
This.
Good job.
Do we bull rush the fuck out of them? God damn.
Right.
That was a good shatter on both their tanks there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he way overextended. Yeah, he should have just let that go.
Prepare your defenses.
Should have hella let that go.
Well, he was trying to let it go.
The Lucio was coming back to get him, and I was chasing down the Moira. She got away, but I turned around, and he turned right into me and tried to charge me, but hit the rock.
Heard that. Yeah, that was a hard fucking clap, dude. That's gotta be in their heads.
Yeah, that's gonna psych him out mentally.
Oh, yeah.
How much time do we have left?
Ooh, too much.
I will
shit, we got 6 minutes.
6 fucking minutes! Oh.
Jesus Christ.
Right. That's gotta be the quickest I've ever taken
you know,
Hanamura in
battle. I had a poster of you on my wall when I was younger.
I remember the poster!
Make sure we're careful, because we don't want to get flat.
Oh yeah, I'm playing choke. I might go for a cheap diva bomb over the door right here.
Yeah, I'll try to keep my eye on that top right.
I'm gonna be like covering right here at the steps, that way I've got eyes on both.
Hey Cat, if you keep playing with that TV, I'm going to lock you in your cage for 24 hours straight. Food and water.
Ryan, if you need cover, just let me know and I'll spam defense matrix.
Okie dokie.
Defend objective.
Cat, could you not sit on
commence combat operation.
Left side.
Yep, I'll push it left. You're gonna try to bubble push.
We've got choke covered.
No, we're good, we're good.
Thank you. Nah, I was calling points that Moira was about to kill me. Don't overextend, guys.
Guys, we did the thing. Good job.
Good job.
Yeah. Yeah, me and Ryan held the choke pretty well there.
Yeah, not just taking it off.
Feel like me again?
Do enough damage to kill me before I get the res off.
How does the cat know to stand right above my ult charge meter?
Right side.
My fault, we're trying to get you.
Back up, Ryan. Back up, Ryan.
Come back. We got you.
I got you covered.
Touch from afar.
Alright, hold all spot, last push.
Yeah, I'll
my ultimate is ready to be unleashed.
I don't think that's already has enough for a grab.
Thanks for the assist.
Surrender to my will.
Big push.
Justice rains from above!
Hey, you kinda got pushed out the way right there.
10 seconds. We're almost there. Got you.
Good shit. Moira. What's over there?
Dude, that was legit the first time I died that whole game. I gave my life to save your ass, man.
Alright.
Good shit, boys. Good shit.
Right.
Play of the game.
Good shit.
Is that final push right there? No, yeah. Okay.
Don't know what I did.
Double kill.
Yeah, they dropped, man. Instantly. I clapped them hard as fuck.
That was so fucking good.
I just think that was so accurate.
Well, that game may be moist.
Yes, sir. That clap though, goddamn.
And we fucking rushed them.
Yeah, dude, we were in their heads that whole game. Like, you could tell, like, fucking, like, once they got rolled that first time.